Hey guys, Assalamualikum. Hello, hi, and welcome to Cooking is Fun with Firdaus. Today we are going to see another recipe specially for kids, which is called Beetroot and Keema Khichdi. This is one pot meal and quick to make, and sure the kids will love this. Here to a pressure cooker, I'm going to add around 1 to 2 teaspoons of ghee along with some oil, few garam masalas and one small onion chopped. Ingredients are in the description box below. 2 teaspoons of ginger garlic paste. Give a nice stir to it, and then I'm going to add the keema. Here I'm using around 75 gram of mutton keema. You can use even chicken. And 1 large tomato chopped or sliced, along with coriander leaf about half cup, and a few green chilies. As per your child's taste, you can add. And then I'm adding 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, and less than 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, and 1 large beetroot grated finely. Now give a mix to all these ingredients and add salt about 1.5 teaspoon. Now here I'm adding about 3 glasses of water for about 1 cup of rice and half cup of mixed dal. I have soaked the rice for about an hour before I could start cooking in. After this, I'm going to just close the lid of the cooker without the whistle, slightly bend to bring it to a boil. I see it's boiling well and the water quantity is enough for me to cook my khichdi. So I'm just to close the lid with the whistle and let this cook for about 3 to 4 whistles. After 3 to 4 whistles, when you open, your delicious beetroot khichdi with keema is ready to be served, especially for the kids and elderly people. This goes very good for dinner, especially very light on tummy, and it digests quickly as well. So hope you guys enjoy this recipe. Do try and share your comments below. Thank you. Until then, take care. Allah Hafiz.